हेलो एवरीवन, आज का जो टॉपिक है वो है कनाडा पीएनपी, जिसको प्रोविंशियल नॉमिनी प्रोग्राम्स भी बोलते हैं। तो 2024 में पीएनपी में काफ़ी चेंजेस आए हैं और हो सकता है कि आप इसके बारे में अवेयर ना हो, तो मैं आपको डिटेल में प्रोविंस वाइज मैं आपको ये इन्फॉर्मेशन प्रोवाइड कराता हूँ। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट, लेट्स सी सम न्यू चेंजेस इन पीएनपी प्रोग्राम्स फॉर कनाडा। गेटिंग पीआर इन कनाडा कैन बी चैलेंजिंग। It is important to stay updated on changes to the provincial nominee programs. This video will explain the latest changes in PNP programs, providing useful information for anyone looking to get PR in Canada. In 2024, there have been many changes to the PNP. These changes can affect how immigrants apply for permanent residency. There are updates to intake quotas, program priorities, and application standard across different provinces. Let's see in details. Number 1, New Brunswick hit pause. This province, known for its employer and student connection PNP streams, has stopped accepting applications. This means people who studied or have job offers in New Brunswick can't apply under these streams for now. The province is revamping its PNP system, so stay tuned for updates. Number 2, Yukon applications on hold. Similar to New Brunswick, Yukon has too many applications for their PNP spots. They have stopped accepting new applications for the rest of 2024. This affects people hoping to get nominated through Yukon's PNP. Number 3, Nova Scotia focuses elsewhere. Nova Scotia stopped accepting applications for some jobs, mostly in food and hospitality. This helps them focus on other areas they need workers in and manage the number of applications in those fields. British Columbia. From January 2025, international graduates won't be able to apply for nomination right after their master's degree. They will need a valid job offer lasting at least a year to qualify. This reflects the province's changing job market needs. Fifth, Ontario. Ontario is welcoming more skilled immigrants. They have added 5,000 nomination spots and hold frequent draws across various PNP streams. 6. Saskatchewan. Saskatchewan is getting pickier about who they nominate. They have updated their list of jobs they don't need immigrants for and are focusing on selecting applicants whose skills match specific needs listed on website like SaskJobs. This ensures they choose people who can fill current job gaps. Manitoba, Newfoundland, and Labrador. These provinces haven't made major changes to their PNP. Manitoba still has competitive draws, so the bar for getting invited be higher. Newfoundland and Labrador offers a clear path for qualified candidates with consistent PNP streams. तो ये कुछ changes हैं 2024 के PNP changes जो मैंने आपको अभी इन्फॉर्म करे हैं। आगे कुछ और भी एक्सप्रेस एंट्री या पीएनपी के बारे में कुछ और लेटेस्ट इन्फॉर्मेशन आती है, मेरे चैनल पे आपको वीडियो मिलेगा। सो स्टे ट्यून्ड। थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग।